It's a dark ice type? That's weak to so many things. Dark ice is like the least useful Pokemon ever. Oh my god. I can't believe that just happened. Weak to bug, fairy, and fighting, of course. Ice, weak to fighting. This was the worst Pokemon we could have encountered. Is ice good later? What is ice good against? Dragon, flying, grass, ground. What is dark good against? Ghost, psychic. I don't fight any... I mean, I think there's maybe a... No, there's a fairy gym later. Fuck. Okay, sword. And then it's rock type. And then dark type, and then dragon type. I mean, if we keep Weevil, or Sneasel, I think it evolves into Weevil. Sneasel would be good for a dragon. But like, other than that, there's no grass gym leader. There's no ground gym leader. We're so boned, dude. We're so boned. Why the hell did this come out? We have nothing for fighting types. We have Queenie. That's it. We have Queenie and that's it. Okay, well, let's try to catch him, I guess. Level 28, weak to... What are your weaknesses again? Everything, basically. Fighting, fire, rock, steel, bug, fairy, fighting. Bug. But he's ice also, right? Ice isn't strong against bug. Is ice strong against water? You'd think ice would be strong against water. Like, really? Oh, I can only use attack moves. Fight. It's weak against bug, right? Well, I don't want to kill it. But bug bite isn't a strong move. Maybe I'll use crunch, because that's a dark move. No, it's level 28. I'm level 31. This won't kill it. Well, you would have been useful on the grass gym, but... Now, I don't have a use for you. Yep, I planned that. That was totally planned. Definitely meant to do that. Oh my god. I thought I killed it. Oh, wow. It didn't even freaking do anything. I mean, at least this hail doesn't do anything. Could you just get caught? You're about to die. I can't damage you any more than you're already damaged. Cool. We have a Sneasel, which we don't need. Drill Peck. Ooh, yeah. Drill Peck is a flying move, right? Yo. Let's get rid of... I honestly don't care about Power Trip. Because, like, you can raise your stats, but it takes too long. So maybe what we'll do is we'll get... Or Swift? This attack never misses... I've never really understood how the power versus attack thing works in this game. Okay, Swift, I can always learn again, right? I mean, we don't need pluck. We don't need pluck. I'd like to get rid of those other moves, but we don't need pluck. Its paws conceal sharp claws. If attacked, it suddenly extends the claws and startles its enemy. Would you like to give Sneasel a nickname? COVID. I will be 2 seconds, guys. We're gonna call it COVID because its name is Sneasel. I am very clever. You can't enter that name! Okay. Viral. Where do you want to send Viral to? Don't need you for a while, so toolbox. I'm just gonna be a couple seconds, guys. I'll just let you listen to some music for now. Oh right, I forgot about that. Thank you. Sorry about that. Okay. So where were we just now? Modestoke Riverbank. Modestoke Riverbank. Wait, isn't the rock gem coming up later? I thought there was a rock gem coming up later. There is. A water type would have been good. I should have just stuck with my instincts and fished. Look at this. I wonder what we could have caught. Oh. Okay, well, we would have had to veto this, but... Ouch. Seriously? How is he faster than me? He's lower level by a lot. Whatever. This is a good place to level up, at least. Squirrels. Squirrel's gonna evolve soon, so that's exciting. Well... I guess that would have been our first attempt. I gotta buy more super potions soon. But whatever, let's keep going, I guess. Oh, I'm so disappointed. That freaking Sneasel, dude! Oh! This is another new area, Bridgefield. Okay. Oh shit. Well, a psychic would be nice. But we'll have to, Oh! Okay, well, we can't get this. So we'll just run. Oh shit, I hope we don't run into too many Toxels. Aw, man! A normal type? I'm just not lucking out here. Fuck. Okay, Thievul. Let's just use a bind, I guess. Thank you. Assurance is a fighting move, right? Okay, we're okay. Alright. Well, time to catch a stupid Thievul that I don't need. Especially since the next gym is a fighting gym. I don't even want you, dude. Could you please not kill my Skorl? Like, just get caught so I can send you to your box and not have to look at you anymore. I'm so disappointed. A normal type. If I was gonna get a normal type, why couldn't it have been Zigzagoon? Yeah, we'll give Thievul a nickname. Frickin' Sly. Naruto. Sure. Nope, not sending him to my party. Send to a box. Don't want Naruto. I can't believe it. There were psychic Pokemon, and there were other better normal types, and we got a friggin' Thievul. And there was water again! I don't want a normal type! And the bat? I wanted the bat so- what is that? Whoa, holy shit. Is that a psychic type? That looks like a friggin' psychic type. What are those things? Whoa! Those have gotta be psychic types! Okay, I guess Thievul are just the common random enemy. I'm so freaking bummed, dude. Well, that was kind of cute. I wish you wouldn't do that. I shouldn't be this bummed. I shouldn't. I know I shouldn't be this bummed. Soak. What is that? The user shoots a torrent of water at the target and changes the target's type to water? What? Holy shit! Oh my god! What? Hold on, what is Water Reef against? Electric and grass. So let me get this straight. I could change their type to water and then send out Brittany and just crush them? Man, I wish I could teach. If I could teach train U-turn, I could use soak, use U-turn, send out Brittany, Aqua Ring. The user envelops itself in a veil made of water. It regains some HP every turn. Oh. I don't think I even knew I had that move. But that's a pretty good move. Crunch. Train's got some good moves. I don't want to get rid of Aqua Ring. That's a useful move. Then again, if Train is getting hurt, I'm just going to switch Train out. But if Train's my last Pokemon and I have no other options, I would like it to have a healing move on hand. So maybe get rid of Dark? Although that's a really strong move. Okay, well let's get rid of... Shit. I don't know what to get rid of. Because Bubble Beam is its only water attack. Then again, if it's changing its opponent's type to water, it won't want a water attack. So maybe I'll keep... I'm not sure. I want this move. For sure I want this move. Soak. I don't know what to do. I mean, I guess... That's like a really cool move. But, okay, hold on. I'm gonna look up if you can learn Soak TM Sword. You can't learn it by TM. Apparently Drizzile and Inteleon. Oh, I guess that's Drizzile's level up. Sobble, Drizzile, and Inteleon can apparently learn Soak. It learns Soak at level 46. Which isn't that far. And it already knows U-turn. The question is, does this Pokemon ever learn U-turn? Or can it? It doesn't look like this Pokemon can learn U-turn. A U-turn would be the most useful move to go with this. So what we're gonna do is we're not gonna learn Soak. We're gonna not learn Soak with the Train. Train is not gonna learn Soak. And we're going to have Squirrel learn Soak instead. I'm pretty bummed, guys. I'm not going to lie. I'm pretty bummed we got Thievul. I thought we were gonna get something cool. Oh, what's that houseware over there? Oh, wait, what area are we in? I have to make sure I don't forget that we caught a Pokemon here. Where are we right now? We are in Bridgefield. Bridgefield. Okay. And it looks like this area stretches for quite a while. So I don't think walking over to whatever this is going to get us out of Bridgefield. What is that? A Pokemon Center? Yo, what is that? A Toxicroak, maybe? Every time I look up Croagunk, it tells me to look up Toxicroak instead, but... No, that's okay. I don't have enough watts. Oh, it's a nursery, it looks like. Oh, shit. Hi. Never mind. A makeover. Well, let's switch our Pokemon out. If I can make it match colors, I want it to match Brittany. Actually, Queenie, maybe. Nope, DK. Obviously. It's gonna match DK's colors. Duh. Nope. Wait. He has TMs? Iron Tail, it's a steel move, ooh. Flare Bits, Blitz, Gunk Shot, Poison move, ooh. Liquidation. I think someone learns that move, I can't remember who it was. I don't like things that have low accuracy though. I like things with 100. Holy shit. Wait. The user cloaks itself in fire and charges the target. This also damages the user quite a lot? I don't know if I like that. That's scary. Speaking of damaging the user a somewhat different Pokeball that becomes... Timer Pokeballs are the perfect Pokeballs for catching legendaries. I don't know what the rules are on legendaries. I think it's like... Not necessarily a no-no, but you're not supposed to. But if you want to catch a legendary, timer balls are the way to do it. If you can get them, if you can keep them fighting you for long enough, and then you use a timer ball, after 50 turns, it's basically like an instant catch. Timer balls are great. Okay, yeah. Nope, didn't mean to do that. A makeover. Yes. Dark type color. Jolly good indeed. Improve my bike. Oh, don't have enough watts. I don't know what watts are really, still. This game doesn't really explain it. It's like, there are watts. You have some. You can spend them. What are they? I don't know. Figure it out. You idiot. You stupid. You dumb. You big stony wilderness. Oh, we're already in a new area. I didn't think we were going to be in a new area for a while. Stony wilderness. It doesn't look like this area is very big. But it is an area, it looks like. Stony wilderness. Lots of, what are those called? Ninkata, I think? Those, when you evolve whatever the first level of those things are into an Ninkata, I'm pretty sure you get an extra Pokemon. Psychic? Impidimp? What is this? Impidimp. Dark and fairy type. Oh. Okay. Dark and fairy. So I'll use a dark move, I guess. Is fairy good against anything? Fairy's good against fighting, dark, and dragon. Oh, that's not good. Switch Pokemon. To Scrawny. DK is extra bad against this guy. Okay, wait! But fighting's good against dark. So how can this be, how can this guy be fighting and dark? I mean fairy and dark. I'm so confused by the types where they're double types. Because fighting is good against dark but weak against fairy? So is this guy strong against dark or is he weak against... I don't know. Whatever. Let's bite him. Let's see if he's weak against this. It's not very effective. Okay, so dark doesn't do a lot of damage. So maybe fighting doesn't do a lot of damage? I wish I had a fighting Pokemon to try that. Let's try Bite. Impidimp, does this evolve into anything? It's kind of neat looking. What did it do? Oh, it staggered me? Oh no. Okay. Okay, it boosted my attack like an idiot, so we have to be careful here. Great ball. Impidimp. What should we call him? Sawyer! Oh, is my door closed? Hold on, I wanna let Sawyer in. I'm coming. Meow. Okay, Impidimp. Does Impidimp evolve? Impidimp evolutions. Yo, it evolves twice! Morgrem at level 32 and Grimmsnarl at 42. Impidimp. Let's keep Impidimp in our party. Impidimp is just a weird... Oh, I know! I know what name I'm gonna call him. Just cause, through its nose, it sucks in the emanation produced by people in Pokemon when they feel annoyed. It thrives off this negative energy. So it's a... I hope this fits. but the saying the name Impidimp over and over again has made me think of this name. Oh, I think it's just barely gonna fit. Humperdink. I don't know if anybody here has seen,
What are you eating? That is not... Whatever that is, it's not food. Spit it out. Spit it out. Spit it out. That is not food. It's plastic. You idiot.
Gross. Pepperdink is from Princess Bride. Trying to eat freaking plastic off. Add to my party. Swap from my party. So Dark Fairy is strong. Fairy is strong against fighting? Is that what we discovered? Fighting Dark. Okay. Yeah, so we want Fairy in our party for sure. Let's get rid of... And we want Flying in our party. What else is good against fighting? Fighting is weak to Fairy, Flying, and Psychic. So basically just Queenie and Humperdink. So let's get rid of... I mean, DK is fighting, so we can keep DK. We can keep Scrawny. Actually, maybe not DK, because DK is dark. But he's also fighting. So how does that work? I don't understand that. Because he's both. Well, let's get rid of Brittany then. Because Brittany isn't going to be particularly useful in this. Brittany has a shed shell. Place the item in our bag. Bye, Brittany. You've been a huge help. Okay. Let's start leveling up Humperdink right away. Okay, where are we? So that... Okay, finally a Pokemon I'm excited to have caught. Jeez. Whoa, Humperdink does not have a lot of HP, huh? Despite being level 28, it's got very low HP. I might have to use some HP boosts on this guy. Can it learn... Or, well, let's check its summary. What am I thinking? Pokemon Humperdink. Oh yeah, let's put Humperdink in first. Check summary. Everything's pretty low, but it also hasn't evolved at all, so we have to keep that in mind. Assurance? A dark move, okay. Swagger, so it doesn't have any fairy moves yet. Sucker Punch is a good move. Torment. Torment. So I'd like for him to have a fairy move. Okay, docile and alert to sounds. Okay, well let's level it up to level 32 ASAP. Yeah. Okay, fairy. Finally! Something we can actually use. I'm excited. Okay, What is dark good against again? I know I just checked. I know I just checked. I know I did. I swear, I have the brain of a goldfish. I know that's not the first time I've said that. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was gonna get the name of the place we're in so that I can... We're in the Stony Wilderness. Stony Wilderness. And then there's another area, Giant's Mirror, Dusty Bowl, Giant's Cap, Lake of Outrage, and Hammerlock Hills. And then there's Hammerlock, which I doubt we can... Or, actually, it does look like there's a little bit of a field there. Although, it might just be the Hammerlock Hills. And then there's, like, Route 7 and 8 and 9. There's still a lot of... That's still part of Route 8. Searchester? There's still a lot of stuff to do. Although, Route 10 is very long. And so is Route 6, it looks like. Yeah. But yeah, this area, this wild area, and we still have some of the places in this wild area that we haven't caught any Pokemon in yet. We don't have any fairy moves, but what level is he? Level 29. Okay, we're gonna level up a bit more before I start testing my theory of dark and fighting and whatever, the whole which one takes priority bit. Fake out only works on the first turn. Get Doofus. Does Tyrogue evolve? Not a lot of experience from that. Okay, I'm gonna try fighting it with Humperdinck. Actually, no, I'm not, because none of these moves do any damage, so... I mean, level 29 is pretty high level. I wondered why it gives so little experience. I gotta buy more. Can Humperdinck learn anything that I have? Retaliate? I don't want anybody to know Retaliate. Retaliate is the most useless skill you can have in a Nuzlocke. Because it hinges on the idea that you're counting on one of your frickin' teammates to die. Which is not a thing I'm hoping for. Aww, Rocky.
It is rocky.
Is this a new area too? No, no new name popped up, so. That looks like it might be a new area. Dusty Bowl. A Mudbray? I think that's what that's called. Dusty Bowl. I don't really need to catch anything here right now, I don't think. The sunlight turned harsh. I'm guessing that's going to be a thing here. Lots of Hippodons. What? Oh, shit. That bird could have flown right into me. I had no idea it was there. I still need to level up... is that a psychic type? Because dark is good against psychic, right? Or is it the other way around? Dark is good against psychic. Level 51! Never mind. Holy shit. Well, I'm glad we didn't run into one of those for when we were trying to catch psychic Pokemon. Wait! Okay, well, fuck. I'm an idiot. Am I still in the Dusty Bowl? I am. Okay, well, can't catch Pokemon here now. All because I was curious and wandered running right into that Pokemon like an idiot. Okay, Dusty Bowl. Okay, well, can't catch Pokemon here anymore because I'm a doofus, but whatever. It looks like it's mostly... Growlithe? There were Growliths here? I could have had a Growlithe? Okay, well, I would have gotten a freaking Mudsdale. Level 48? What the hell, dude? Why is everything so high level here? Just when I finally got a Pokemon I could use. I'm not gonna lie. There isn't anybody in the stream right now. And I was very tempted to just reset and pretend this stream never happened. But... But we're not gonna do that. Well, we can't get the fuck away, so we're gonna send out someone else and hope that they don't die. What type is Mudsdale? I'm so fucking pissed. Humperdinck was my new hope, dude. I mean, I guess that's the whole point of the Nuzlocke, right? To have things go wrong. Fucking sucks. No, 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 no. No, no! Okay, I lied. That moment. Right there. That was the moment where I wanted to reset. All because of a fucking Mudsdale that I didn't even mean to fight! Cue the sad music, hold on. Humperdinck, you were gonna be perfect for a fighting type gym. You were gonna be great, dude. I'm sorry. It's my fault. I didn't mean to fight that fucking Mudsdale. God damn it, dude! Squirrel! Yes, bye Humperdinck. You would have been dope as hell. My freaking starter! My starter! We didn't get to see him evolve into an Inteleon! No! I'm literally heartbroken. What the fuck do I do now? Can I just hide him in a box and never use him again? Can I do it that way? Can we just, like, say he's dead, but just never use him again? Cause... And, like, get rid of his... Cause you can't get another one, right? We're gonna bury him in box 8, and he's gonna be hidden. We can't use him ever again. He's gone. But I can't... I don't know if I can release him!
Once more, you are
Wisp and Hex are two really good moves. I wouldn't mind leveling up Lancelot a bit. What is Ghost good against? I literally just checked. I know I literally just checked. Ghost is good against Ghost and Psychic. Weak to Dark and Ghost. Fire is good against Bug, Grass, Ice, and Steel. I'm like frazzled. I'm actually frazzled. Like, I'm all over the place. My brain can't focus on one thing. We do have to fight a dark type gym. And a rock type gym. And a fairy type gym. Also, we're not high enough level for this fighting type gym. Level 34 to 36? We're not nearly high enough level. We have to grind. We have to grind a ton. Modest and likes to fight. I was thinking things were going too easy, you know? I was thinking things were going too simple. I'm gonna sort these by useful to not useful. So Scrim Scram is a fighting type, so we're gonna bring in Scrim Scram. Train is water. And doesn't have soak, because I didn't learn it, because I was expecting Squirrel to be alive. We're going to get rid of Scrawny as well. Sneasel's going to be useful later. Pringle's going to be useful later. Bonsweet? Bounsweet? What did I call them? Bingo? Grass is good against ground, rock, water. Okay, that'll be good for the next gym after or the next gym. So we'll keep Bounce Sweet over here, and obviously Train is useful, so move them over here. So these are our useful Pokemon. Although, I actually don't know if we're going to need another electric Pokemon. Oh yeah, for Dragon. For Dragon. For sure. So, we'll, normal Pokemon are never really going to be useful. Definitely don't care about Stunfisk at all. Didn't even use his name, because his name is just unwanted. Because I literally don't want him. Who else do I even add to my party? Like, I guess I can try to level up Lancelot for now. And maybe level up Pringle a little bit. Just level up my lower levels. So we'll lead with Queenie, I guess. I'm so sad. This is what dark type looks like. New items. I should have equipped. It wouldn't have helped. It wouldn't have helped. I was gonna say I should have equipped that dude with. Okay, let's fight Sudowoodo. Wait, hold up. What is Sudowoodo again? Rock? Is Queenie even good against Sudowoodo? No. Swap out for DK. Sock. Oh, it's the red guy that's named Throw. I'm gonna go first. Sturdy. What moves does my Pikachu know, anyway? Thunder Wave and Electro Ball? Quick Attack and Double Team? Oh yeah, I was gonna buy super potions, but I forgot because my friends died. Okay, we're gonna switch out for DK. faint. Kind of useful if someone's using protect or detect. Don't know how often that's gonna be. I'm not sure what to get rid of. Or if to get rid of anything. Quick attack is good. I honestly, you know, I haven't run into anybody using protect or detect all that much. So, I mean, detect though, if we're up against someone and I'm using Litwick, let's get rid of I guess let's get rid of quick attack. Oh, okay. Ooh, Queenie is getting close. Beat up. Yes, beat up is a really good move. Facade. Doubles its power if the user is poisoned, burned, or paralyzed. Oh, that's kind of nice. This move. Don't really want. Sand attack. reducing target's accuracy. I'd rather have protect over sand attack, though. Lancelot? Cool. You know what I should be doing that I'm not? I should have Pikachu Pringle in the lead so that it can level up faster. But I haven't been doing that, like a doofus. Oh yeah, I was gonna get super potions, but I forgot to do that also. Nice. Queenie's level 35. Whoa, Pringle gained 1,000 experience. Dang. I crit. Get that 1,000 experience, Pringle. Hell yeah. Get them gains. Okay, let's actually go back to the Pokemon Center because... I think I didn't see that. I saw that. We gotta buy more super potions. By 44. Perfect. What TMs you got? Nothing. By the way, guys, the stream is going to end in about 30-ish minutes. I'm making dinner early tonight in order to... We're on a strict-ish schedule tonight. We got some stuff we have to do. And, yeah. And I may or may not stream later tonight. We'll have to see how everything goes. If it is a positive outcome, I will let you know what happens. If it is a negative outcome, I may not mention it. We'll have to see, but yeah. Either way, that was a crit. Jeez. Ooh, Pringle leveled up too. Nice. Scary face. Harshly lower its speed stat. Yes. Spark is a great move. Let's get rid of... Let's get rid of... Thunder Wave. Because Spark occasionally paralyzes as well. No pseudo-udos. Where? Didn't heal DK. It's okay. Yes! Keep leveling up, Pringle. Get that speed stat. Oh, whoops. Shit. Do we want to try this? Could give it a shot. Noctowl is pretty fast, so let's try Spark. Paralysis. Yes. Doesn't affect Pringle. Ooh, don't like that. What's good against flying? Let's just send out... Well, wait. Noct Owl uses a lot of psychic moves. Psychic is good against fighting and poison. Weak to bug, dark, and ghost. Dark. Wait. He's also fighting. Oh, it doesn't affect me. I guess, is he dark first? I'm not sure how it works. Luckily, it didn't affect him. I don't know. I'm not paying the heck attention, bro. Level 27. Nice. Okay, let's heal up Pringle. Not quite able to take down a Noct Owl on their own yet. But close. Close. It's all the psychic moves that are scary. If that had crit, we would have been talking a different situation. So many Noct Owls. They still got up a lot of experience, though. Another Pseudo-Wudo. Honestly, let's fight another Noct Owl. And switch to... I think maybe the reason Pringle got Morks... So, I'm gonna try Electro Ball and see if that does more damage. Nope. Reflect. Physical moves. Pardon me. Nice. Good job, Pringle. Pringle kicking butt. I'm very scared of extrasensory, though. Extrasensory is a scary move that I am scared of. Pseudo-Wudo is still gonna be DK's territory, though. Pringle's not ready to take on a type stronger than him. Not even stronger, just bad type matchup. Three. Electro Ball doesn't do too much damage, so we'll try Spark. Okay. Scared of that, but not too scared of that. Should kill him in this next hit. If he had crit, we would have switched, but didn't turn out like that. Good job, Pringle. Keep it up. So I think for now we're gonna keep fighting Noctowls, for the most part. Scared of extrasensory, but we'll be careful. Yes, be paralyzed. Psycho Shift didn't affect me. Aw, crit! I wanted it to crit. Air Slash doesn't kill. It is still a little scary, though. Anything that does, like, close to half damage scares the hell out of me. Okay. It's taking two Noctowls to level up now. Not too bad, considering. Do I have anything that boosts electric-type moves? Bug-type. Electric-type moves. Perfect. Very nice. Scrim Scram leveled up too. Speed's getting higher. The move agility. Yes, agility is a good move. Sharply raises the speed stat. I was waiting for that. Because now, what I can do is use agility. And then use Electro Ball and see if it's more effective than Spark. Yes. Oh, it crit. Psycho Shift doesn't affect me. So, we'll just friggin' use Spark. Once Pikachu's a higher level, Electro Ball is a really good move. Which is why I'm hesitant to get rid of it. Because I'm pretty sure... Raichu... Base speed. Yeah. The second Pikachu evolves into Raichu, his speed stat jumps by quite a bit. So that's what we're waiting for. And then Electro Ball is actually going to be stronger than Spark. Doesn't affect me. Ooh, so close. Tim Burton and Lancelot, nice. Lancelot grew to level 28, dope. Nightshade. The user makes the target see a frightening mirage. This inflicts damage equal to the user's level. Damn. That's actually a pretty good move. It'll only get better as time goes on. Oh, I'm out of batteries. Did I ever end up... I messed around with the idea of bringing batteries into my office at one point. Did I ever end up doing that? I don't think I did. I don't think I did. I'll be right back. Or maybe I should just end. What time is it? It's 3:44. I said I was going to end at 3:55. So, I mean, let's turn on the controller just quick enough to pick which move to get rid of. We have Will-O-Wisp, which inflicts burn. Confuse doesn't damage automatically, so we're just gonna get rid of Confuse for Nightshade. Okay. Well, we didn't get Pikachu. Actually, you know what? We have a little bit more time. I think we should get Pikachu to level 26. Because I'm pretty sure that's when Pikachu evolves. So we're just going to level him up to 26. Yeah, no, it won't take long to get Pikachu to level 26. Hopefully my controller can hold out that long though. Then again, it's dying like every 2 seconds. So maybe not. Okay, yeah. It's just not gonna. So I will be right back. Just gonna go get some new batteries. Okay. Oh. Okay, well, that's fine. Pardon me. Okay. A little scary, but we're okay. Six, six, six experience. Oh, geez. Queenie's gonna level up too. Crunch! Forget an old move, yeah. Work up. Let's get rid of Slash. Da 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 da. We're still gonna use Spark. Psycho Shit doesn't affect me, it's dead. Oh, what? It's not level 26? Hold on. When does Pikachu evolve? When does Pikachu evolve? Oh! You need a Thunderstone. Shit. Is that still true in Sword? Okay, I know where to get one. Shit. Okay. That's okay. I am gonna fight one more enemy though. Just cause Queenie is about to level up and I want Queenie to evolve. Dope. Yay, and Scrim Scram leveled up too. What? Hold on. Is it 46? Rickety evolution level. 38. I just can't remember anything. I have mentioned that several times. Well, anyway, seeing as that was a huge failure, let's warp to where I can get more stones, which was the nursery was over here. There are two guys who said they would dig for me, and I didn't have enough watts. And I still don't. They're over here. But if I can find some watts, apparently these guys will find a thunderstone. Pokemon what? Pokemon dens and looking into them. Oh. Perfect. If we get a Thunderstone on the first try, that'd be great. Get me a Thunderstone. It's a fossilized Drake. Shit. Shit. Okay, well, I know how to get watts. Anyway, that's going to be it for the stream, guys. Until next time, thank you so much for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, crucify me in the comments for freaking killing, for running away from that psychic Pokemon, the level 51 psychic Pokemon, and for losing our starter, and for losing the fairy Pokemon that would have been integral to beating the fighting gym. So feel free to destroy me in the comments for both of those blunders. But anyway, thank you for watching, but until next time, have a good one. And yeah, I'll see you around.